to my YouTube channels. Today, what I want to share and cook is the Peta. So this one I get from the market. They got a different flavor, different brand. Today I choose this brand. Okay, first of all, we have to get ready a pack of this, and then a chicken breast, egg, cucumber, okay, salad and potato, mayonnaise. Okay, come, let's start. Beginning, I have to steam the chicken breast. Okay, so the technique is we use two forks to open the meat. If we use a sesame oil, we put a few drops. Just put a few drops. Now, and then little bit salt, a pinch of salt. You can put some paper. Okay, you can put some paper. Okay, you put some mayonnaise. Okay, I like to make some Thousand Island. Okay, let me to see clearly. So, okay, no oil, just heat up on it, then you flip it. Okay, so that you think it's warm already, and you turn off the stove. So now you have to, you see? Wow, it's so, so nice. I want to put filling. First of all, salad. Okay, I like to eat salad. Put more salad. Salad in. Cucumber. Yes, I put a cucumber. Slowly, you don't spoil it.